All of the costume designs are based on amazing research of the time period and using a lot of old photographs, really amazing old daguerreotypes of actual sailors and actual whaling men from the era. So every chorus costume is actually based on some kind of a historical reality, on some person who actually existed and who may have whaled on a boat like the Pequod.